written for solo violin by Dr. McKinley. But before I play, let me give you just a little sneak peek of what kind of dialogue you're going to hear in this piece. So it's dialogues between two different kinds of music, one fast, one noticeably slower, one with a lot of intensity, heavily accented, lined up chords, and the other one smooth, calm, even a little hesitant, as if coming from a far distance. These two different kinds of music intertwined, and they come